Did I forget to take the key out? Who's there? The day is finally here. I'll complete the ritual and make everyone responsible for your death pay, Harvey.
Thank you.
decided to perform the ritual at the old cemetery. There's an abandoned chapel there that no one will be at.
Randall, are you all right? I'll be there soon. I just found out Thomas will perform the ritual in the cemetery's chapel, and he's already there with another victim. We've got to move fast.
Eleanor! Man, am I glad to see you. Hurry! We need to get to the chapel!
Hey, I'm Beverly. Thomas went to prepare for the ritual, but I'm afraid he'll come back soon. I can't move well because the spirit of vengeance is suppressing my life force. I've heard a lot about your supernatural abilities. Please, make a protective amulet for me. Thank you for the amulet. Now, we need to get out of here. But first, we have to tear up the contract to keep the spirit of vengeance from chasing us.
Huh. This is so much better. Now, there will be even more victims than I planned.
No!
You have nowhere to run. The spirit is already here.
you fail to satiate my hunger, I'll just have to take your soul instead.
You saved me! Thank you!
Way to go! It seems like no case is too much for us to handle.